Just one bite can be harmful to your growing baby, but one checkup could give you enough information on Zika to protect your little one. How a local clinic is helping expecting moms soothe their Zika fears. Tomorrow on KJOU 11 News This Morning.